Imagine a world where our landfills no longer exist. A world where trash no longer chokes our oceans or piles up in mountains of trash. What if the answer to the trash crisis has been staring us in the face for centuries, gurgling, hissing, and exploding from the earth itself? Today, we're asking the bold question, what if we threw all our trash into volcanoes? Sounds like something out of a science fiction movie, right? But when you think about it, volcanoes are fiery furnaces capable of melting rock itself. Couldn't our trash just burn up too? Before we grab the nearest garbage truck and head for the crater, there are a few things you might not expect, and the answers aren't simple at all. Currently, the world produces over 2 billion tons of trash every year. Plastic, food scraps, old electronics, and most of it ends up here, landfills. These sites are overflowing, leaching toxic chemicals, and releasing methane gas into the atmosphere. It's not just ugly, it's a crisis. On paper, it makes sense. Volcanoes reach temperatures of up to 2,200 degrees Fahrenheit, hot enough to melt rock into lava. Compared to your kitchen oven, that's more than 10 times hotter. So why not just throw it in the trash and let nature do the rest? Volcanoes are unpredictable, dangerous, and surprisingly, not as trash-friendly as you might think. While the idea of using their magma to vaporize waste may sound appealing, the logistics and risks quickly pile up. For starters, finding a suitable volcano is no easy task. Of the estimated 1,500 potentially active volcanoes on Earth, most are either very explosive or very remote. Dumping trash into volcanoes can cause sudden eruptions. The trash often contains water and other materials that, when heated rapidly, can expand violently. The result? Huge blasts of toxic gases and flying debris. Transporting millions of tons of trash across continents would require vast amounts of fuel, creating a huge carbon footprint before the trash even gets there. Even if we could overcome the distance, getting close to a volcano's vent is another story. The area is filled with poisonous gases, scorching heat, and unstable ground. In one experiment, researchers threw a small bag of trash into a lava lake, causing an explosion. Now imagine the trash of an entire nation. It would be devastating. Here's something you might not know. Lava is slow. Despite its reputation, lava flows at only a few feet per second. If we were to throw trash into a crater, much of it would just sit there, smoldering, rather than burning up immediately. It's not the quick fix we'd imagine. Then there's the issue of pollution. Burning trash releases toxic gases into the air. Without filters, these emissions could harm the environment and human health. Plus, not everything gets dissolved in the lava. Some materials, like metals or nuclear waste, could remain intact and contaminate the surrounding area during eruptions. The fumes could be even more dangerous than the trash itself. So, is the volcano idea completely useless? Not exactly. Scientists are exploring ways to use volcanic heat to manage waste, such as generating energy or breaking down organic materials in safer, controlled environments. But throwing everything we don't want into a volcano, that's a recipe for disaster. The real solution lies in reducing waste before it even reaches landfill or the volcano. Recycling, composting, and reducing single-use items are far more effective and sustainable. Dumping trash into volcanoes may sound like an epic solution, but in reality, it's more of a disaster waiting to happen. The real solution starts with us. Making smarter choices, pushing for better technology, and treating our planet with the care it deserves. Ultimately, volcanoes are powerful forces of nature, not a solution to our waste problem. What do you think? Could science ever make the volcano dream a reality? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more thought-provoking explorations. Thanks for watching, and remember, stay curious.